gonna wash away, I believe it. ArtsWave announcements and things here, so.
Cross-eyed people ask many questions.
like children laughing. Check out the late night record shop. Call it impulsive, call it compulsive, you can call it insane. When I'm surrounded, I just can't stop. It's a matter of instinct, a matter of conditioning, a matter of fact. You can call me a penthouse dog. Ring a bell and I'll salivate. Well, how'd you like that? Dr. Landy, tell me you're not just a pedagogue. Cause now I'm lying in bed, just like Brian Wilson did. Well, I'm lying in bed just like Brian Wilson. Well, I'm lying here just staring at the ceiling tile, and I'm wondering now what I think about. Oh, it's very heavy, I loaded. 9:30 on a Tuesday night, just to check out the late night record shop.
Late night record shop.
Call it impulsive, call it compulsive, you can call it insane. Ho ho! When I'm surrounded, I just can't stop.
Dougie Sticks, Doug Byerly to the G folks, but Dougie Sticks to us. Doogie Sticks, actually, to us. Vocals and drums. We finally got him a microphone, and the guy can sing.
Look at the
wanna go and we can talk it out over a cup of Joe, and you can look deep into my eyes like I was my
Dogs, and we're gonna do one more, and then we'll have the ArtsWave kick off. So thanks for joining us. Please do support ArtsWave and support the Penthouse Dogs too. Oh yeah, Tom says you can like us on Facebook. We're Penthouse Dogs Cincy on Facebook, and we don't quite have as many likes as they're counting over there for Fretboard, but we'd like to get a few more. So if you're a Facebook person, please go search Penthouse Dogs and like us on Facebook. Fretboard is here at the Penthouse Dog. And have a great afternoon and support ArtsWave.
She's one of the campaign directors for ArtsWave, so she's going to talk a little bit about the program here. So.
Very much for giving us your time and energy today. So what a great effort, what a great event. I'm a huge fan of ArtsWave because they're the primary funding engine for arts in the city of Cincinnati. I love what they do. They make art accessible to pretty much everybody. They support over 150 organizations, artists, and whatnot to make thousands of performances available to the residents of the city of Cincinnati. My personal favorite is Blink. ArtsWave is a producing partner for this year's event, so if you haven't heard about it, or you haven't been to it, or you have, look it up, put it on your calendar. It's a phenomenal event. I also give ArtsWave a lot of credit for what they do for the city of Cincinnati in terms of making it an attractive place to visit, an attractive place to live. Just last week, Cincinnati was named the number one city for best street art collection in the U.S., and that is in large part due to the sponsorship and all the programs that support the mural creation in the city of Cincinnati. And last year, Cincinnati was ranked number 11 as a top arts vibrant large community. So that puts us in the company of San Francisco, New York City, L.A. We outrank Denver, Seattle, and Chicago from an arts vibrancy index score. So that's phenomenal for a city like Cincinnati. So if you want to help build a more vibrant, economic, and connected community through the arts, please consider supporting ArtsWave. There is information about supporting the campaign. There's some QR codes on some printed papers up front. There's some in the back. You can also go to the ArtsWave site. If you're not a GE Aerospace employee, you can still donate directly. We have a campaign through the company, obviously. GE's been formally supporting a workplace campaign for the arts, now ArtsWave, for over 50 years. By being here today, you've become part of that legacy, so thank you very much for attending. Appreciate your participation.